Don't you love the way the water makes your jeans all squidgy? It's like the good old days, isn't it?
Yeah. When were those again?
Oh, wait. This can't be right. We must have made a wrong turn somewhere.
Hey, now what do you bet that will take us right into the boiler room?
And from there, we're in.
Yeah, in like Flynn, right?
What?
In like Flynn.
I don't get it.
Just give me a boost.
Here it comes.
Thanks.
Almost there. You ready?
No guts, no glory.
Here we go. We're good.
Reach up there and grab the ladder.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, I dropped it down for you.
All right. This is the way to the courtyard.
Well, we're not going this way. Not if you want to keep your skin.
All right. There's got to be a shutoff valve around here somewhere.
See if you can find it, then. You got it.
Okay, now there should be a door just around this corner. That's our access point. Once we're through, just stick to the plan. You got me?
Tell me you didn't miss this.
I'm here, aren't I? Locked.
Good job I came prepared. I pick more than my nose, my friend.
Wait! There's an alarm. That's new since last time.
Great. Now what?
Well, I can disarm it if we can find the junction box. It's gotta be around here somewhere. There. That ought to do it.
All right, we're in.
Shit. I got him. There's the tower. Yeah, but we can only get to it from the roof, and we can't get to the roof from here. We're gonna have to make our way to the next courtyard, through that gate over there.
Well, let's do it.
Steady.
We've got to get up to that balcony. We can climb the gate over here.
Got it.
Gece vardiyasında çalışmaktan nefret ediyorum.
I've got the other one.
Haklısın abi.
Hiçbir şey olmuyor.
Bazen o kadar canım sıkılıyor ki Uyanık kalmakta zorluk çekiyorum.
Müze kapalı.
Sweet dreams.
Vardiyan ne zaman bitiyor? Daha çok var. 15 dakikaya kadar bitiyor.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
İşler nasıl bu aralar?
Bugün epey bir sessiz.
Okay, we're almost there.
I'll go right, you go left.
Should be able to lift this up, sneak right under.
Whoa, whoa, not so fast. There's another alarm.
Ah, great. You want to get this one? Wait here. Off. All right. One, two, three. All right, go.
You got it.
Yeah. Hurry.
Okay, okay. Go.
All right.
Hurry up.
Easy. Easy. All right. We gotta cross this courtyard to get onto the roof.
Okay.
I'll just let you do all the ass kicking, all right?
Right. Head for the fountain.
Açamayacak.
Head for the fountain. Tight.
Bize kapalı.
Head for the fountain.
Benim ne olduğunu duydun mu?
Evet, o transfer olmamış mıydı?
Now we just gotta find a way up to that window.
Which window? There's a lot of bloody windows.
Now what?
It's time to tip the odds back in our favor.
Oh, that's brilliant. Guns? What are you thinking?
Relax, Gandhi. They're tranquilizer guns, totally non-lethal. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
Oh, well, good idea.
Great. Okay, a little bit of advice. These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay with that?
I know how to shoot a gun, genius.
Alright, let's take these guys out.
Bu kutulara bizim taşımamızı beklemiyorlar umarım. Bu bizim görevimiz değil ki.
Bunlar ne ki zaten?
Eski sergiden kalan eşyalar.
There, that'll work.
Now all we need is a horse.
Those rafters will get us onto the roof, if we can get up there.
Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh? All yours.
Hey! Eller yukarı! Eller yukarı!
Whew. Thanks, mate.
Come on.
All right. I think I'm gonna take the elevator next time.
All right, there's the tower.
Getting closer.
Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
Mehmet'e ne oldu?
O mu? O artık gündüz vardiyasında çalışıyor.
Memnun muymuş?
Mutluymuş, öyle dedi.
Come on.
Ama ben kimse olarak turistlerle muhatap olmak istemem.
Gotcha! Pull me up! You put on weight, pull me up!
Oh, shit, that was close.
Alright, no more donuts for you.
There's a guy above you.
Lights out.
There's a guy below you. Great view. I can see your house. Let's get moving.
Yeah.
guard right below you.
Nearly there.
Yeah, but why are the lights still on?
Chloe will take care of it, don't worry.
Can't get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing?
Come on, Chloe.
That's my girl.
Ladies first.
Ah, cute.
Here we go.
Ah, there it is.
Yeah, and there's the acoustic alarm. Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off if we so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate. Voila.
All right.
Now, we're sure it's the right one.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco.
That's the understatement of the year.
This is it. It's bloody useless. The light of the Great Khan. Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter.
What? Is that really a good idea in here?
Come on. Let me see that. Our ships were driven by a great flood tide into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look, this mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain. We find the ships.
Yeah, good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Would that mean something to you?
Shambhala? Oh my God, Flynn.
What?
Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La.
You're joking.
If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there.
It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Wait, Flynn, we had a plan.
No, you had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own.
Come on, throw me the rope. Don't be stupid.
Oh, yeah, right. You're the mastermind. Only you overlooked one little detail. Didn't you, partner?
So what are you gonna do, shoot me now?
No, I just need you out of the way for a little while.
You think I didn't know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out.
Flynn, listen.
Face it, genius. You've been played. Not yet. I want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
Damn it, Flynn.
Hemen çıkışları kapatın.
Kapıyı kapatın.
No. Okay, now I'm screwed. All right. Think, Nate, think.
Hırsız!
Yeah, there it is. This way. Use your head, Nate. Use your head.
Kaçıyor! Aşağıda!
The hell do I get out of here?
O burada! Ateş!
There we go. Gotta get to that ladder.
Yakalayın onu! O burada!
See ya, suckers.
Bu aşağıda!
You overlooked one little detail, didn't you, partner?
What?
Face it, genius, you've been played.
Oh, really?
Hey, jackass, you're ruining the show here.
Ah, what a shame.
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone for a minute.
Oh, man, am I glad to see you.
How you doing, kid?
I'm doing just great.
So, had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money, and a good chunk of my own, but hey. Jesus, you stink.
Yeah, not half as bad as that cigar. Yeah. Hey, how'd you find me?
Well, a friend of yours asked for my help.
Hello, Nate.
Oh, no. No.
Now, wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out.
Thank you, Victor.
Hey, no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character, especially when it comes to women.
Fair enough. All the same.
Dear God.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket. Last cell I was in, eight of us had to share.
Listen, Nate.
You know something I really appreciate you dropping by? But if you and Flynn hadn't screwed me over in the first place, I wouldn't have been rotting in this shithole for the last 3 months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
I told you, he's not going to listen to me.
Screw this. Nate, they found the ships.
In Borneo?
Yes.
And the Chintamani stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could have figured that out on his own?
All right, good point. No, they haven't found it yet.
What do you mean, they?
Flynn and his client, Lazarevich.
You know, the nutcase. They've been working together all along.
All right, then. If they haven't found the stone, that means there's still time. You're gonna get us into that dig site. We are gonna snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
Yeah, well, payback's a bitch. Look, they called it the wish-fulfilling jewel. It's a sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully, listen to this. In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the most precious thing to be found in all the world. A perfect raw sapphire of the deepest blue, larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Ooh, that's gotta be worth millions.
Hundreds of millions. And you say there's more of this?
Loads more. Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani stone for years.
Well, if he's been counting on Flynn to find it for him, it's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
If I can get a look at Lazarevich's files, I can find that stone.
Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. The files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well, that's why it has to be a inside job. From someone they know and trust.
Oh. Okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent, that's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Or that can be arranged.
Are you in?
Oh, hell yes. I was in before you were.
Chloe, you're reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
Okay, I've planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them.